of actually coming into this basho and not sitting it out.
Chiyotai Kai coming in low and hard against Kotooshu. Kotooshu able to absorb that charge by Chiyotai Kai and drop him with a hataki komi. Kotooshu, an important eighth win for him. And so he doesn't have to worry about Kotoban, anything like that.